Stack.
He doesn't seem happy. Hello, Hank. You're supposed to be in Moscow.
I took a detour through your defense lab.
Tell me that isn't what I think it is.
That depends if you think it's a poor attempt to replicate my work. Even for this group, that takes nerve.
You were instructed to go to Russia. May I remind you, Dr. Pym, that you're a soldier
and a scientist.
Then act like one. The Pym particle is the most revolutionary science ever developed. Help us put it to good use.
That you turn me into your errand boy, and now you try to steal my research?
If only you'd protected Janet with such ferocity, Dr. Pym.
Easy, Hank.
You mention my wife again, and I'll show you ferocity.
Don't look at me, you said it.
I formally tender my resignation.
We don't accept it. Formally. Hank, we need you. The Pym particle is a miracle, please. Don't let your past determine the future.
As long as I am alive, nobody will ever get that formula.